So if they don't want to go completely on their back, we're not going to force that issue. And generally when we're doing this at home, we'd probably suggest doing it at a fairly quiet time, because this is a really vulnerable position for a dog. So if you've got...
All right, last time, Lila Shelf, what you've got? Bowling motion, they're saying Leo forward. That's our cue that means move forward, move on. Very nice. Okay, we're going to do one more through. So already you can see the handler's starting to trust him just a little bit more. I'm not sure if you noticed, but on the way out the first time, she's walking very slow and tentative and following quite slowly as well. But already starting to look a little bit more natural and putting a little bit less pressure on the dog. So you can see it's starting to look a little bit more like it would look with a handler with some training. Very good. Round of applause. That's hard.